Hello. Today, I will demonstrate how to troubleshoot one of the common errors in importing a CAD drawing into ETABS. To import the CAD drawing, you will need a DXF format file. Go to File, then Import and click on DXF file of architectural grids. Go to the file location, select the file and click Open. You can see that three error messages have popped up in a new window. There are two possible causes of this error. The first one is that the grid lines are not defined on an origin, having X and Y values of 0 each on a Cartesian or polar grid system. The second reason may be due to undefined units of the drawing. Let's first set a 0,0 origin to our drawing in AutoCAD. To do that, click on the customization button located on the lower right corner, and activate the dynamic input option. Now, click on the snap button, and go to snap setting. Activate the dynamic input tab, and go to the setting under pointer input section. Click to check absolute coordinates and Cartesian format. Then click OK. Now select your objects in the drawing. Right click and move. Select the first reference point of your drawing to set about the origin. Then, type the coordinates 0,0 and press enter. Voila, you have set your drawing at the origin. To check the units of the drawing, go to File, Drawing Utilities, and Units. Our units are already set in relevant format. Repeat the import process. Go to File, Import and DXF file of architectural grid. Select the relevant layer, which is grid lines in our case, and set the unit to inches. Click OK. There it is. You just troubleshot a common import error. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, press subscribe.